An 80-ton locomotive on the bypass. It's on its way to Liverpool to be shipped to Buenos Aires. So they're sending it by road. When it comes to a low bridge, that causes quite a lot of trouble. They have to lower it, take it under gently, and lift it up again. You may wonder why they didn't just put it on a railroad track and drive it to Liverpool. But unfortunately, the gauge of the railways in Buenos Aires is different from ours. So now you know.